Edo University, Iyamo, located in Esako West local government area of Edo State. An institution that is favored to belong to the League of World-Class Teaching and Research Universities. Over the weekend, the students celebrated their cultural week, featuring dances, fashion parade, debates and football tournament. The celebration also featured lectures on entrepreneurship from members of the University Council.
The progress of any nation is a measure of the level of education of its citizens. Education provides a panacea for alleviating poverty through provision of employment and self-reliance.
Once you are punctual to any position, any point in time, people will regard you and look up to you and say, this individual is a respecter of time.
Chairman of Council, Professor Patu Tumi, while teaching on career maps, life skills and venturing, urged the students to note why they are in school.
I want to define this age with this technology. Everything you do, you become focused on that. You will fall many times. But the motivation to get up again is the fact that this age has not been defined by you.
With admissions for the 2017-2018 session currently open, the management of the institution throws more light on the courses available and the reason for the focus on entrepreneurship.
We believe that there is a major gap in the educational system in Nigeria today, and that is the reason why we have so many graduates who are unemployed.
We have the Faculty of Law, we have engineering, we have medicine and surgery, we have nursing sciences, Faculty of Science, we have Faculty of Engineering, then of course we have Faculty of Management, Sciences, Arts and Social Science.
For this university, the focus is to provide world-class education that will train great minds that can hold their own in a highly competitive world.